Okay, now next is the carburetor. You want to take it apart, make sure ain't no debris in it. Like I said, it come from the factory. Just cause it's brand new don't mean it can't have no dirt in it or anything. See some stuff in it too. Take it all the way apart. You ain't gonna mess nothing up, I promise you. As long as you don't lose nothing. Take it all the way apart. You really supposed to take it all the way apart and let it soak in some carburetor cleaner. Check it out. I don't know what that is, but it's trash in there. It's a lot of trash in it. Camera just can't see it. Just try not to knock that pin up. Hey, that wasn't nothing but a screw. Put it back together now. Make sure it's clean. Any dirt on it will weigh it down. It's like this carburetor got a little bit more quality to it than the other ones. That's what I think. These even have washers on it. Nope, they didn't. They did. Oh well. Oh well. I don't think they did. If they did, I'll go back and watch the video and put some on the. Yeah, like I said, you're supposed to take your carburetor all the way apart, even the idle screw, and let it soak in some carburetor cleaner before you run it. That way everything will be clean. And our next is picking up the carburetor and throttle linkage. Q-tip it. Just seen a little trash in it. That's all. Be extremely careful. You should have a pin. It's three pieces. This go in up first, then last. Just like that. Spring this little piece. Throttle. Sometimes you gotta wiggle that to get a little bit more linkage. All you gotta do is make sure that clip is lined up with the slot. You want to bend it back just like that. I honestly think it should have a longer spring, but I guess you just unscrew it. That'll be too. Just adjust it to your spring tension. Inside the carburetor, you will notice you got the little pin right there, and you got the idle. The short part goes down to the idle. This long little slick goes to the right. Just put it in there like that. And screw it on. I'm ready to go. That's what you don't want right there. You don't want it ever hanging loose. I mean, you need to bring it like that. And tie it. There you go. Tie mine to the handlebar. Because if it's loose, your gas gonna be hitting. Your gas line gonna be hidden. So you wanna have it down in the. Also, you could try to adjust yourself. Guess make it longer. Or however you wanna do it. Just like that. Starting to come together now. Next will be the chain. Lining the chain up.